One person is dead after an early morning crash in Salado involving two semi-trucks, and the victim has just been identified as 52-year-old Fouad Sawala of Arlington. It happened just before 5 o'clock on northbound I-35 near exit 282. Officials say Sawala had parked his semi on the side of the highway and had stepped out of the cab when another semi-truck ran into the back of his. The driver of that other semi was not injured.